Hey, what shavers? Right now we have a RazoRock box right here, and this is the 37 German-made Slant that they came out with, and I have it right here, right here. So let me just unbox this for you. And as you can see, there's a Derby Extra 5 Blades package right here in the top. And as we take this out, disregard the box here, we'll unwrap this. Oh, very nice and shiny. This is the Slant. You can see it's highly polished. The handle is beautiful. Very nice grip. There, I'll give you a good shot of the Slant. So I will take this apart. Yes, very, very heavy handle. And this is the two extra pieces, the base, the cover. So with that, I will put a Persona blue blade in here, and then we will continue with a shave. So let's do that now. Hey, wet shavers, today, continuation of the unboxing. This is the Slant, the 37 German from RazoRock. It is my first Slant. I've never used the Slant before, so we'll see how this goes. I have about 5 days worth of growth there. We're going to be not featuring a soap, but we're going to be using this one. It is a soap from the Him collection, and it is a Fair Hope soap from the Fair Hope Soap Company. And I believe Debbie is the one who is the scientist behind this one. And let me tell you, the Key West is just an incredible, incredible scent, along with the Ice Aftershave Balm, which I'll be putting on afterwards. So with that, let's get on with the shave. All right, so today I'll be using the tub to lather from. No bowl lathering today, because we're going to concentrate on the razor itself. So I'm just going to wet my brush. This is my Nathan Clark brush, and I'm going to load this brush right here. And if you really want to see, it takes about 3 seconds to really load this. It's effortless. We're done. Look at that. So I'm going to close this lid, wash it off, and now we need to hydrate my beard. So we're gonna wet the face. And we're going to use this as the brush. So let's go. And if you ever, if you're ever curious about this, you can always go to the link down below to the original video I made, and you can see everything about it. But look at the creamy lather on this. It's just amazing. All righty. So here it is. I just wet it. So let's go. Talk about close shaves. Holy shit. This thing is incredible. I'll tell you that much. That is amazing. Now, I cut myself only because I have that, still have that acne problem, but if it wasn't for that, I would not cut myself. And I did not find any difficulty in the angle or any other kinds of strangeness going on. I shaved just like I normally would shave with any other razor, and I found it to be just extraordinary. What a close shave. Holy cannoli. Just great. Just wonderful. I think this is $19. I would suggest running out and get one. Just run out and get one, because for $19, if you don't like it, it's not a big investment, but I guarantee you will. It's just that good. So I had a real great shave thanks to my RazoRock Slant. And I hope you have a great shave too. See you soon.